and great work on the backboard by Watt. Into the hands of Watt, and the left-handed jump hook is up and good. Mitchell Watt, though, was the man of the game. 27 points for the American.